of the fin, the tail unit. A lot of hurricane in that aircraft. It's amazing, the remains got sent on to the Royal Air Force Museum and it was passed on to Guy Black, who sold one in 1991. You can see the oil cooler underneath the nose. No flaps on this aircraft, a big biplane, so you can really slow it down by raising the nose.